So yeah, this is just pretty amazing. This here is a real cliff. Not much below. Down to the railroad tracks and the river. I don't know how to guess. That's got to be 800 to 1,000 feet, maybe. Oh, I'm not going too close.